Good morning, students. Today we will discuss about spread and distribution of the major human races in the world. Actually, it is very difficult to say exactly when and where human being was first born on the earth. But according to the archaeological evidence, it is believed that human being first appeared in the eastern part of tropical Africa before 1 lakh years ago. And the continent of Asia is said to be the secondary location of human origin. But people spread from the tropical region of Eastern Africa to different parts of the world. As a result, physical characteristics of man started changing based on climate and natural environment. Afterwards, Caucasoids migrated from Southwest Asia, Mongoloids migrated from Central Asia, and Negroids migrated from Central Africa to different directions. In this way, the people of Central Asia of Mongoloid racial origin, while migrating towards East, they spread to North, Central, and South America. Again, the people of Caucasoid racial origin migrated from Southwest Asia to North and Western Europe and North and East Africa, and from Central Africa to South and East Africa and some parts of South Asia. Hence, the people living in different parts of the world got a mixed appearance of different human races.